Hi, Paul Long here again, and I want to tell you about the Message Analyzer decryption tool, which allows you to see TLS-based traffic in the clear. It requires you to have this private certificate and password, which are basically the keys to the kingdom, but at least we can save the resulting trace without exposing the key. So that way, you can decide which part of the kingdom you want the world to see if you need to share the unencrypted trace with someone else. The Network Monitor Decryption Expert was one of the most popular tools for us. It ran as an external tool, but it was fragile and required a lot of upkeep. With Network Monitor, you had to find one of the TLS conversations you might have been interested in. You could right-click and find the conversation easy enough. I select TCP, which is required to run the expert properly in some cases. Then, you run the expert from a right-click menu. Since Message Analyzer can simulate protocol behavior, we're able to extend the parsing and integrate the decryption algorithm with the protocol. The trace I've opened is encrypted. I can group by module and see there is no HTTP traffic. But I do see a lot of TLS traffic. Let's clear the groups. To decrypt, I go to File, Options, and choose the Decryption tab, where I can add the certificates. Previous certificates will show up. Just make sure they are checked and have a password if you want to use them. In this case, I'll enter my password. Next, I'll open a helpful tool window which lets me see that the decryption is working. In this case, I'll drag the tab and move it above the analysis grid. However, it's not working yet. I need to tell it to reparse the data again. I could close and reopen from the recent file list. However, another option is go to the Edit menu, select Full Edit, and then click Apply. This has the effect of reparsing, which triggers the decryption window to refresh. Now, my decryption window shows me everything found it could decrypt or report on, which includes useful related information. Much better than Network Monitor in that respect alone. It might not report on every TLS conversation, but we are working to gather all of the error cases so that we can have good reporting. We know of some missing ones already, but if you do find one, please report it on our forums. I can select a successfully decrypted conversation. This will select the frames in every visualizer, including the analysis grid. However, they're intermixed with other messages. To see just the TCP conversations, I can highlight the frame, then select the network conversation tree with process ID in the view layout. My selection is maintained, and now I see a full TCP conversation, and sure enough, HTTP is now encrypted and in plain text. The message stack view confirms what has happened, and we can see the HTTP on top with the TLS layer underneath. If you want to easily inspect other decryption rows, a tip is to remove the data source and process ID groupings by Xing them out from the grouping tool. Then, right-select each group and expand all groups. When you select a row in the decryption grid, it shows all the related traffic, which is now sitting next to each other. You can tell the decryption failed because in this case, there's no TLS handshake, compared to this one where we see the handshake at the beginning of the conversation. Well, That was a quick example with decryption. Hope it helps, and bye for now.